club dig, first signal. Small musket ball this time. Still cracking fine. Looks lovely. It's crack on. Another signal. Nice little buckle there. Keep going. There's plenty to find around here. Another signal, I think it was about 5 inches down. It's like a penny, old one. It's like a George, not sure which one it is, probably fifth, more likely. Thank goodness I got a coin. Back to her. Been a while. Right, crack on. I've given it a bit of a clean up. It's actually a George the Sixth half crown. Just a bit grotty. Just needs a bit of a clean up. Cool, pleased with that. Well, the gold hammered has been found. Let's go and have a look. Unbelievable. Oh, he's heavy. How do you feel?
Oh, good. Very good. Especially when I open the piece of mat.
I don't think she dated the 4, but I think she dated the 3. And of course she dated the 6 pence.
Another signal. Signal of 90. Yeah, no idea. Could be just a piece of a bronze pot or something. Do you know? Crack on. Bit, be get a bit downbeat after somebody finds a gold hammered. But they're out there. Keep going. Signal. No idea. Crack on. Signal 87, that was a signal. It's like an half penny. Think I got it right this time. Well gone. It's toasted. It's a coin. It's a find. Crack on.
It's 1700 no price records.
I can't believe this.
Can I? Yeah, turn it on. Do what you like. Put it on here.
What an amazing dig to be on. Just unreal. Lovely scenery. I've not found much, but two gold on a club dig. Fantastic. It's getting a bit warm now. Clouds breaking. I'll keep going a bit longer, but what a cracking dig. We'll have to find something nice, but let's keep going.